True believers in the goddamn whiskey. the weed, and the fucking Black Sabbath rolled in the goddamn water. This is one called Goddamn Electric Rise to the fucking Academy. We'll be right back. fucking usual. Goddamn. Good to be back, yeah. Always a fucking pleasure, man. Where's that goddamn big motherfucker high? I like that shit. Big old weed leaf from that motherfucker raising the high. Look at all that shit, man. That's awesome. Fucking
Thank you. Yeah.
lot of people ask me that question. What's a fucking true Pantera audience? You're looking at it right here. This is a fucking true Pantera. I know I destroyed it. I can hear it.
The normal motherfuckers we are, we gave them one of these. We were like, let me tell you something, Sue. guys don't know you. We are you. We are you. Do you understand what I'm saying? Answer me. We're still fucking fans. Every night before we go on goddamn stage, it's fucking Slayer. It's fucking goddamn Witchfinder General, old Judas fucking priest. Any kind of true fucking heavy metal that has stood the test of goddamn time. And all these fucking trends that come through, let me tell you what, that's all they fucking are. That's all they fucking are. Here today, gone tomorrow. And I'll be the first to fucking tell you right now, I hate rap over fucking metal. I hate it. It's so fucking embarrassing. It's so fucking stupid. And I just had to get that off my fucking mind. I had to bet. Thank y'all for listening to me. I'm sorry. Next song is called I'll Cast a Fucking Shadow. fucking yesterday don't mean fucking shit. Yeah.
Thank you.
It's always fucking hard at the end of a goddamn show to fucking think of what to say to an audience so fucking good. But look here, man. Give yourself another round of applause. You motherfuckers kick so much goddamn ass. That's unbelievable. That ain't enough. I want to hear you louder. I want to hear you louder. It's bullshit. Do we have a fucking good time in this motherfucking place tonight, man? Because that's what's important. Did you have a good time in this motherfucking place? Answer me loud. And anybody who didn't, just suck my fucking dick. So let's get this straight. I want to get a fucking round of applause right now for fucking Nothing Face, the mighty goddamn Morbid Angel and fucking Soulfly. Let's hear it for all three of them motherfuckers. Support them. Believe and support them. And look here. Let's get this straight. Super clear. What? Oh, Jesus Christ. Anybody got their fucking home videos? The Pantera home videos. You know what I'm talking about?
Yeah!
I bet you do. Well, is he to be found anywhere? Or am I just pissing at the wind right here? Or is he hiding like a little pussy? Where is the motherfucker? Well, I ain't wasting my fucking time anymore. It's Guy Sykes' fucking birthday tonight. Our fucking, what the hell does he do first, tour manage?
Let's get Johnson out here.
Ooh. Where is he? I think it's a waste of time. He's not gonna show fucking face. Happy birthday to that motherfucker. Last night was Tony Iommi from fucking Black Sabbath's fucking birthday.
Yeah.
And also my goddamn mother-in-law's fucking birthday. Miss Ruth. And there he is. Goddamn it. Guy Sykes, Arch's birthday. Is called Primal. Chalk Hammer.